Today, we have unfortunately already arrived at the last episode of our series, Intelligent Networking in the Control Cabinet. In the last few weeks, we have learned together how the data gets into the control cabinet and how it is forwarded and protected there. Today, it's back out of the control cabinet and into the cloud. Imagine that a device in your control cabinet no longer works. The worst case scenario. A service technician has to come and check what the problem is. This costs money and time because the plant is at a standstill during this time. Thankfully, with intelligent control cabinet networking, no one has to make an extra trip. Because you can make your control cabinet fit for remote maintenance with a cloud client. The router connects via the internet to the mGuard secure remote service, a platform that allows you to access your various systems from anywhere in the world. The connection is of course secure thanks to turnkey VPN infrastructure via IPsec and integrated firewall. You can set up the remote maintenance router using a configuration wizard in the cloud so that you can set up a remote maintenance connection even without specific expertise in networking and VPN technology. Depending on whether you have direct access to the internet on site, you can choose between devices with a WAN connection, a WLAN connection, or a cellular connection. This means you are equipped for every application. If you would like to learn more about intelligent solutions and products in the field of industrial communication technology, please visit our website on phoenixcontact.com/industrial-communication.